In the park, thinking to himself he was more than they are. He didn't need a star to make a wish in the dark. He knew that in his heart, so he set upon a star. Stacy ABC answered everything he asked. His father kept him driven as he fought on through a fast. His mother loved him dearly, but she left him in the past, and since found herself a soulmate in a country overcast. He ran everywhere he could and hit everyone he should, and maybe some he shouldn't have, and the money wasn't good. There was heart behind his bark and so much more inside his wood. Brought an atmosphere to fight as he displayed under his hood. The fire in his fist held back the strongest of waves. He was lighter on his feet than lightning when it lays. The imprint left behind was non-existent, if even vague, like words upon the lines later erased off of the page. /02, lost 15, 117, 4 through 32, found himself in a semi-final for the English youth, came off of a loss, pissed off and quit true. It took 3 years of living before desire came back to be inside of a ring for a crowd that would clap. Hold on to unlicensed shows and a pissed off act. Later he quit smoking and put himself on track, and his own words changed forever, became righteous day and night. Difference became a blink from his eyes, trained from sun up to sundown. Fitness was his virus, everything he touched was with the hand of a Midas. The fire in his fist held back the strongest of waves. He was lighter on his feet than lightning when it lays. The imprint left behind was non-existent, if even vague, like words upon the lines later erased off of the page. His birth on April 9th, 1987. He hasn't fought a bout with a fighter worth a mention. He's seen medals and trophies and titles from tension, made up for mistakes with the best of intentions. A body and soul for people in need, past the point of exhaustion and on through the bleed, just to increase the life of a far younger seed. As one more day with their family simply isn't greed. A husband to a wife and a father to his own will make something of himself for his family home. Dig deep and work harder than most on the throne. Reach every target he sets and be known. For the fire in his fist holds back the strongest of waves. He is lighter on his feet than lightning when it lays. The imprint left behind is non-existent, if even vague, like words upon the lines later erased off of the page.